California State University Fullerton is home to over 40,000 students, many of whom are involved with extracurricular sports. Whether they're on an NCAA Division I team, intramural sports, or club sports, many of these athletes and organizations are not only competing against other schools, but with each other for field space.
I think that one of the top things that impacts a lot of our teams and everyone on campus is just like the usage and the how many people want to use the space.
For an idea of how competitive it is, two intramural fields on campus are shared by men and women's soccer, men and women's lacrosse, flag football, rugby, ultimate frisbee, and school classes.
This, you know, the intramural fields here, I mean, is absolutely beat up from, you know, either spring concert, concert under the stars. You have a bunch of intramural other teams like soccer, sometimes you have like flag football. Too many teams are on this field and it's completely beat up.
In order to efficiently distribute field space, Fullerton Athletics, who owns the fields and facilities, has created a system in which teams can reserve field space.
It is my job to communicate with athletics with regards to getting the space. So all the communication is done between myself, intramurals, which is under ASI, and the athletics. So intramurals and I will meet, we'll make sure that all of the, you know, schedules are making sense for both of our groups. And then what we'll do is we'll go to athletics with our combined schedule, and then athletics basically okays it.
Many feel this hierarchy of field reservations is unfair, especially club sports, who feel they should have more of the field space.
Who, I guess, has priority? Obviously, NCAA, they get first priority, but club sports under student life and leadership, we should be number two.
While the situation has improved, it's still an ongoing issue to find the balance that will suit all of these athletes and organizations. From Fullerton, Jason Martinez, CSUF News.